that now.
My question is partition based on length and apply hybrid multibit. If you take an outer database, there will be many multibit sets and the next hop. So each one will have, depending on the subnetwork, a different length path, that is a different prefix length. So taking this prefix length, I stored this, I converted this input into binary and inserted it into a trie. So basically this is the structure of the hybrid multibit, right? I took stride is equal to 2 and implemented. Stride is equal to 2 is taking 2 bits at a time. It effectively reduces the search from time by half. So instead of searching each bit at a time, you take 2 bits at a time and search. That is stride is equal to 2. And hybrid multibit is I need to create a table for every level in the trie. So suppose this C is the next hop of 0000. So in this second level, I insert 0000. And corresponding parents of this, I insert in this top level. So I created it. This is my objective. I need to search, I explained the table, show the table, right? I need to show, do a binary search on the level of the thread. So effectively, there will be 32 bits in the address. So there will be 16 levels. So I find the middle level and then search if it is in this. If a match is found, then I search for a large, even more greater than prefix.
16 levels means you take side, no, you get 16.
I explained this size is good. So you get 32 bit is the input length, so you get 16 levels. So you do a binary search on the level of the type. If a match is found, you search for an even greater than prefix. If a match is not found, you search for a lesser than prefix. This is my try mode. This is how I do this. Node and ABT are not in the device, it's only in the host. So each try node will have a long impact because the next hop will be in binary, it won't accept binary. So I converted it into long impact. And then it will have 4 children because try is equal to 2, you will get 4 children. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Right? And this is try ADT, this is a pointer to this. This is my insert function. By inserting into a trie, I keep updating the table. Because finally, I need to search it in the table, not in the trie. So, while I am reading the input 2 bits at a time, if I am reading 2 bits, I will insert it into level 0. Next 2 bits, so total 4 bits, I will insert into level 1. So, this is where I keep updating my table. So this table is actually a 3-dimensional array. Why I say it as 3-dimensional is you have 32 tries. You can have 0 to 32 length prefixes. So you have at most 32 tries. And in each you have number of levels. So this is effectively a 3-dimensional array. So, and here I will store the value of the next one. This is my kernel function. So you need to search parallelly in each of these tables. So I have 32 tables. So I am creating 32. That is my, I am passing input as a character array because it won't accept strings. I am passing input as a character array. Look, I have to do binary search. So 0 is the low, 16 is the high. D level table.